Songwriters will tell you that a performer can pay no greater compliment to them than to perform or to record one of their songs. And last year, I had a great thrill when I was producing the current album by Sinead O'Connor, when she recorded this song, and she brought a whole new life to it and a whole new female frailty to it, I suppose, but breathed new life into the song. Tonight, I dedicate it to any of you who in your own family life have encountered that particular cross of a handicapped child. The song's called Scorn Not His Simplicity. See the child with the golden hair, yet eyes that show the emptiness inside. Do we know? Can we understand just how he feels? Or have we really tried? See him now, as he stands alone and watches children play a children's game. Simple child, he looks almost like the others, yet they know he's not the same. Scorn not his simplicity, but rather try to love him all the more. Scorn not his simplicity, oh no, oh no. See him stare, not recognizing that kind face that only yesterday he loved. The loving face of a mother who can't understand what she's been guilty of. How she cried tears of happiness the day the doctor told her it's a boy. Now she cries tears of helplessness and thinks of all the things he can't enjoy. Scorn not his simplicity, but rather try to love him all the more. Scorn not his simplicity, oh no, oh no. Face the future hopefully, surrounded by despair. He won't ask for your pity or your sympathy, but surely you should care. Scorn not his simplicity, but rather try to love him all the more. His simplicity, oh no, oh no.